The Division of Biochemical Technology was the place, and still is the place, where my work finds its audience. My connection with the division goes back to my first presentation at a technology conference. And the connections I made then as a graduate student in 1986 persist today. As a member of BIOT, I have been able to exchange ideas and to form extensive research collaborations with people on a global scale. I'm also currently serving a term as the awards chair for the division, and as a result, I have a front row seat in terms of viewing the breadth and depth of talent within the division in the applied life sciences, biotechnology, and drug delivery technology. What makes me most proud about our division is our sense of community and our dedication to intentionally mentor younger members. We work well together, programming for national meetings, including pairing younger scientists and engineers with experienced professionals. BIOT also has networking functions aimed to engage younger participants, like speed dating for science, designed to bring students into conversations with members from industry and academia to help the students figure out what sorts of career paths they might be interested in. I joined BIOT over 30 years ago, and I've benefited from growing up and learning with my peers. BIOT is the place where I found my people, both close colleagues and close friends. I consider this division my home.